Hey, Ryan. Really glad you come down here to TLU, man. Happy to have you.
I've missed you since high school. How's the UTSA?
Well, it's pretty good. I enjoyed a lot there. I'm just, you know, scoping out some schools, seeing what's up. I've just heard a lot of bad rumors about this place, how lame it is, and how everybody always does their homework the whole time. And
yeah, don't believe that stuff, man.
Well, I mean, every time I've come around here, it's just like totally lame university. What are we going to do at TLU? Nothing. No students don't get into anything, do they?
Yeah, what's just proven wrong right now? Let's go do a university Lipdub.
Yeah,
Lipdub.
Yeah, like y'all could pull off a Lipdub.
Well, we'll show you.
Hot and dangerous. If you're one of us, then roll with us. Because we make the hipsters fall in love when we got our hot pants on and up. And yes, of course we does. We run in this town just like a club. And no, you don't want to mess with us. Got Jesus on my necklace. Got that glitter on my eyes. Stockings ripped all up the side. Looking sick and sexy.
Shout out!
Who let the dogs out? Who?
Get back, you play invest in mongrel.
Well, if I am a dog, the party is on. I gotta get my groove on, got my mind, I'm gone. Do you see the race coming from my eye? Walking to the prison, Digimon is breaking them down. Me and my white socks, short, drill, and gassy color. Any caliber, do I think I knew that's why they call me Pitbull. Cause I'm the man of the land, when they see me, they say,
who let the dogs out? 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 Who let the dogs out?
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
Gentlemen, I can tell you.
Oh, I don't know, maybe Bulldog for life?
Yeah.